I just wanna say I'm sorry. Cause every day the same old story. Yeah, I just wanna say I'm sorry. Cause I did it.
Weekend Market is actually structured in a way to say the community of Soweto, the community of Gauteng, the community at large, not limiting it to Gauteng. Please, you've got a space, you've got a venue. Expose yourself to our customers that buy vehicles from us, that save their vehicles with us, that buy parts from us to say, Kwena Sipo or Rexa DJ, you've got a specific cuisine that you have of your own. Come and sell yourself. Kwena Dumi or Paisa Diapar, you've got a brand of your own within Kasi that you are proud to say you've bought the material for Kasi, you've printed for Kasi. Come and sell it to the people. Come and show yourself in terms of learn how actually business is done. Because what you're saying on the market day, a lot of people learn the small things about themselves in terms of how serious are they in terms of running their own businesses. Yes. A person came through, has got stock, but no table, no gazebo. Is it expensive to have a gazebo? No, we've got stores, we've got companies that are selling these gazebos for $600. Is it a long-term investment? Yeah. Is it actually going to grow you? Yes. A small table, a foldable table, you set up, you make money, you go home. The stores are for free. We had epic dubs, thanks to the guys. They actually made it even better. Culture, they made a few calls, things were even better. Now, that's what the whole market's about. Businesses within Kasi, around Kasi, big and small, starting and growing or grown, SMME, you name it. Come on board, we're giving you a platform for free. The feed that we got, the exhibitors that we got, the people went home smiling to say, I could have stayed home, I could have watched TV, but I made money. I made a profit to say I'll be able to sustain my family for the next week. I'll be able to actually plow back as well as to the community in terms of saying, I can do 1, 2, and 3. I can actually contribute to more people coming in on board and making money. That's the whole actually factor that I loved about the market. He has a huge brand, Vita, saying, guys, we are what we are because of the community. Can the community also benefit from what they've made us to be?
Excellent. Dumele, I look forward to having more people come through to the Weekend Market. We look forward to participating in many more of your events. Thank you so much for having us.
Boss, the pleasure is all ours.
Number one.
Thanks.
Bafethu, nani nizibonela. Yeke lalo ukuhamba nilesi ngamleni leni yothenga ama 7R. Akhona la eGasi bafethu. 7R, 6R, GTI bafethu. Khona la eGasi. Uzogqwala. Ubhekele nje.
Still a silly skill.